Good morning, Lake Tahoe. This is Michaela Bird with your Heavenly Mountain Snow and Weather Report for Thursday, January 30th at 9:30 a.m. Good news, skiers and riders. We received 5 to 7 inches of new snow overnight and 10 to 12 inches as of 8 a.m., and it is still snowing. Forecasts are calling for another snowstorm system to come in later tonight and deliver more precipitation throughout today into tonight.